Hello, my dear children. Today we are going to learn Chapter 2, Uses of Computer, Part 1. In this lesson, you are going to learn about the types and the uses of computer. So, children, as you know, computer are used for various purposes, such as in school, homes, hospital, banks, railway station, airport, shops, space station, office, hotels and restaurants, right? So as you know, these are used for various reasons. The main task of computer is to maintain records, because in the absence of computer, the record maintaining bigger paper, register and notebook is very difficult. So, if the records are maintained in computer, it can be stored easily. That is why nowadays computers are also used in variety of ways. They are used in designing clothes, planning buildings and testing cars. They also help in launching rockets and designing books and magazines. So, you see children, there are such a various way to use a computer. In the following slides, you are going to learn where are this computer used and how it is used. So let us begin. So children, as you know, computer are also used in school, right? Now let us see how computers are used. In schools, we make timetables in a computer. We also create notices and circulars in a computer. In the lab or a laboratory, we work in a computer. Computer helps to keep fee records. It also helpful in teaching. And lastly, it helps to keep tracks of books in the library. Suppose if you take a book from the library, we can keep a record of it. So children, you see, in schools we can use in computer in so many different ways. Now let us learn about uses of computer in our homes. At home, we listen to music, we watch cartoons, we play games, we do homework, and we send files, messages and pictures to our friends and relatives through electronic mail. We call it email. Now children, let us learn about the uses of computer in a hospital. Children, as you know, in a hospital, many of the patient comes, and in order to keep them track and order to know about their diseases, hospital needs to maintain the records. So it is used to maintain records of a patient in hospitals. It also helps to prepare medical reports. It can also be used to identify diseases. So you see children, there are so many various ways to use a computer. And at last, very special computers are used to perform operations. Children, as we know, a computer are getting advanced, and in order to perform some special operations, doctor uses a special type of computer that can help to perform the medical examination very easily. So these are the ways of using a computer in a hospital. Now let us learn about banks. As we know, when we go to a bank, most of the people are working in computer. As we have learnt it previously also, it helps to maintain the records of the customers. So let us see. Computers are used to store details of customer accounts. Children, those who have the account in the certain bank, they helps to keep the record of these customers. It also helps us to withdraw and deposit money using another machine called ATM. children, as you know, we can take out money from the bank and also we can deposit money in the bank. Even sometimes we go to a ATM. Now the ATM full form is automated teller machine. Let's repeat again, automated teller machine. With the help of ATM, we can withdraw and deposit money also. Now, let us learn about railway station and airport. Children, in the railway station and airport, it is used in booking tickets and making reservation. Suppose if I have to go from one place to another, we need to book a ticket, right? That is why in the station, we can easily book tickets and make reservations. Okay. Next, it also helps in getting information of flights and trains. So you see, children, we can also get information about the flights and trains from the help of a computer. Now we are going to learn about uses of computer in our shops. In shops, it helps to maintain the details of goods. Goods means the items or the things that the customer are going to buy. It can be anything. It can be a mobile phone, laptop, a groceries, or even a stationery items. It can be anything that can be bought. And also, it helps to print bills and receipts. Children, I'm sure you have seen in the supermarket, when you go and buy something, they give you bill and receipt for the items that you have bought. For that, the computers are used to help the people to print the bills and receipt. Space research. Children, as you know, the scientist needs computer in order to perform a crucial task such as launching a rocket or maintaining the satellites. Let's see how it helps us. It helps us in rocket launching stations. It helps in controlling satellites and rockets. It also helps to revive and analyze data sent from satellites. Children, as you know, our Earth is surrounded by many of the artificial satellites which help us to understand all the geographical matters. That is why a computer is used to maintain all these records and also to help to launch a satellite, rocket, or anything that is coming from outer space. So children, as you have seen, so many different things about computer and the uses. Children, till this much, please go through your book and I will see you in the next class with part 2. Till then, take care and God bless you all. Bye bye.